Cocky young fella, huh?
Do you really think I'm hiding behind anybody? Do you really think that I'm not who I say I am?
You said I'm gonna have to see you over Monique and Sherelle.
Do you understand that Monique ain't my girl? But you do understand that you will pay a price when it comes to Sherelle, right? Okay. You want to play with families. You want to play with guardians of people, offspring. I get it. I can show you, but I can tell you. Understand, your clock is ticking, brother. I think you need to stop hiding and come see me. Or better yet, you don't even gotta come. I'll see you when you least expect it. I heard the threat you put out there. Oh, if you run up on me about your kids, you'll see. You'll see. I dare not to threaten you on the internet. You're a police ass dude. But you'll see. You'll see. I understand that you never had beautiful women before. I understand you had bottom of the barrel ass people. But you'll see. You'll see. Trust me. You'll see.
That, but it's a difference between like when you disrespecting somebody. It's like you forget all about everything else when you might respect them. So it's just to keep that respect level. Because I give people respect, see if they're going to deal with it or not. And, you know what I'm saying? So it's about respect.
Absolutely. Yeah. And I mean, he said that. He said this.
Both of the men, yeah.
Yeah, this is about respect. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
They got a Honey Nut Cheerios in here.
Jeez.
Yo, back the fuck up, motherfucker.
You know my man, he'll save my spot, yo.
See, we had more time together. Could have been just a couple of babies.
Everybody see shit.
I'm down for a message.
Not bad. Except the price in your head ain't for four figures, it's for five.
Shit, for that kind of money, I should have done you my own self.
So who doing the bounty? Well, there's a West Side player by the name of Marlo.
Marlo?
Can't say I know the man.
He know you.
You can get me a phone call. I can do you one better than that.
Who you calling?
Police. The police?
Man, do me a favor.